everyone. Namaste. So today we'll do breathing pranayama practices. Just to inform you guys, I'm a registered yoga teacher. I just did my teacher training course last month. I got the certification from the Yoga Alliance of 200 hours yoga teacher training. So trying to practice yoga and pranayama while I'm traveling. Bahut difficult ho jata hai, but then also we try to manage anyhow. So today we'll do pranayama practices. So the basic practice is ke if you check due to temperature or either any time of the day, your one nostril will be open or one will be closed. So you can check putting a finger ke kaun sa nostril aapka open hai, kaun sa band hai. Normally it's abhi yahan pe bahut sardi ho rahi hai, so mera jo right nostril hai wo block hoga, left nostril thoda zyada open hoga. So this is called Surya bhedana technique, the right, and this is the Chandra bhedana technique. This is like sun and moon energy. I'll tell you the benefits, kya kya fayde hain, who to do it, what the best time to do it, we'll discuss in this video. So first we'll because it's cold here, yahan pe bahut sardi hai, so I'll start with Surya bhedana technique. So Surya bhedana technique is, what you do is you can basically do with normally any finger, like you can put on the other nostril, but the good technique is like you take your index finger and your middle finger down and you make your hands like this, thumb. So what you can do is ki aap ek thumb se ek nostril band kar sakte hain, and then when you exhale to aap dusre finger se, aapke ring fingers and pinky fingers se aap nostrils ko band kar sakte hain. So in Surya breathing technique is you inhale from your right nostril and you exhale from your left nostril. So you deep inhale and then you exhale. For the people who are like normal people's ke liye, how they can practice is, you can check your inhalation time and you can check your exhalation time. Normally it should be double, then like agar aap 5 second inhale karte hain to aap 10 second exhale kare slowly. For advanced people they can try to practice little bit more. Agar aapke liye double bhi possible nahi hai, so aap same range rakh sakte hain, like if you inhale for 4 seconds then you exhale for 4 seconds as well. If you inhale for 5, same like goes. So you slowly when you practice you can increase the things and it will really help you. Jo advanced people hai wo kya kar sakte hain, wo retain kar sakte hain. Like you inhale from your right, you retain your breath, aap apni breath ko wahan roken, retain kare, and then you exhale. So that is called Surya bhedana technique. The benefits is when you do Surya bhedana, it really increases the temperature of your body. So aap jab matlab bahut sardi mein hain, aapko fever hai, ya aapko matlab literally aapko bahut thand mein hai, so aap you can try this technique. Even this helps for your digestion also, it improves your digestion, so it's really good for that. Chandra bhedana technique, what is that? Like you inhale from your left nostril and you exhale from your right nostril. So you do this and then you slowly exhale. So what is different between that is, this is sun energy, this is moon energy. So from your left nostril when you exhale and when you inhale and when you exhale from your right nostril, so it increases the coolness in your body. So it's good for the people who have high blood pressure, jinka hai, ya they are feeling very hot, unko matlab bahut zyada apni body mein garam lagti. So you can check, like you know, आप कहाँ रहते हैं उस पर depend करता है, what time of the day it is, so you can check accordingly. और आप अपना body type आपको पता होगा कि what you feel like, so you can do either of that to open both nostril or to balance it. So this is that, and after that when you do this practices you can do nadi shodhan. Nadi shodhan is like balancing of both nostril, your ida and pingla nadi. So you can balance, आप दोनों को balance कर सकते हो. So for that what you can do is you inhale from your left and you exhale from your right, and then you inhale from your right and exhale from your left. So that is for balancing both nostrils. So after you do any of the one practice, you can do either Chandra Surya bhedana, right and left, or you can do Chandra bhedana, you inhale from your left and exhale from your right. So you do any of the practices, after that you can do Nadi Shodhan to balance both nostrils. So it will be really good. It's good to do in exposure of nature. It's good to do in the early morning time. आप जितना सुबह जल्दी करें, you try to take bath before you do it. You try to wear some loose clothes. तो मतलब agar loose flow rahenge, so you don't have any conjunction in your chest. So you can do this practices. Normally we go any good hill stations, like right now I'm in Manali. So it's a beautiful nature, it's a good practice, you know, when you do it, you really feel vibrant, you really feel refreshed. Aapko bahut bahut acha feel hoga. Just a practice of 5-10 minutes. You just sit down in any comfortable position. Either you can sit down normal legs, you can do half lotus, or you can sit in a full lotus pose. You can sit in a Vajrasana position also, that we call a thunderbolt position. So you can sit in that position also. So whatever comfortable position for you, you can sit in that and you can do this practice. So guys, I hope this will help you. And this is a very good and a very normal technique. For advanced people, as I told you, you can try normally, and for advanced people, you can try to retain your breath. When you inhale, you retain, and then up exhale karein. So it will really help you. Try this. I'll post more videos on this and other pranayama techniques soon. So aaj ke liye itna hi. I hope this will help you, and keep forwarding this. This will really help with your friends, your parents and family. So thank you so much for your time. Namaste.